Welcome to Georgia.
Check out that bridge. Way cool. So we're turning right just before that bridge.
Continue for 7 miles. Your destination is on the left.
So he said, I have a small camper. I mean, small comparative. And he said he didn't think that this was gonna fit in there. Definitely not my vehicle and the camper. So I have to park my car over at the laundry, which is fine. E10, which I guess is made for like a 10-foot or under camper. I guess it's my fault I didn't notice it. This is my spot. Barely can get my car in here. This is my spot here. This is my campfire. And I'm this close to my car. My AC went out yesterday, so I had to take the cover off and bump up this fan, but I don't know, I think it's had it. it on and gave it a little bump. And it is cold water coming out of there. Cold air coming out of there right now, so.
See how it goes.
Y'all ready to go? Pepper's so excited. She loves it when I put her in her bag. She knows it means she's going for a hike. Ready? Okay, so I found out today. Well, I looked it up online that the beaches here on Jekyll Island, they do allow dogs. So I looked it up, and the beaches here on Jekyll Island allow dogs as long as they are leashed. So we're gonna go check out Driftwood Beach, and I have the dogs with. Cooking, pets on leash, do not disturb the wildlife. Huh. A lot of people are leaving shoes here. I think I'll do the same. Oh, the sand is so soft and cool. Very cool. What do you think, Smoke? Oh, look at this. These trees are supposedly thousands of years old. Maybe some of them, anyway. Look at all the dragonflies. Smokey, touch the water. He's going right for it. Nice. If I had to guess the temperature of the water, I'd say it's like 78. Come on, Smoke. Come on. Pepper's okay. She's surprisingly having fun. She doesn't like the water, but he's having a blast. He was scared of those stumps.
Wildlife rehabilitation facility. In short, we're a hospital. We are a wild animal hospital that specializes in not just sea turtles, even though that is our name, but any native reptile and some birds as well.
So that's Bandit. Their rear flippers are paralyzed. They would release her because she has adapted her front flippers to do her turning, the rear flippers for
really
turning, but she also can't control her rear end from floating up, so she has a weight on her back, so they're going to be moving her to a zoo or aquarium once they find a permanent home for her.
Wait,
so pretty.
Mm-hmm.
Andrews Beach. It's on the east side. No, the west side of the island. To the restroom. The dogs already went to the restroom. Alright. The dogs went to the bathroom. Now my turn. I'll show you this bathroom. Nobody's in here. It smells like they just came in and cleaned, and it does look like it too, because there's a whole lot of dirt on the floor that I came in to shower last night. But this is a clean, recently cleaned bathroom, so I'll let you make any judgments. But plenty of stalls, plenty of sinks, and see that? I'm sure that's from the water here. It's very hard water. Plus, we're by the ocean, so. One more look at the beach.